I mean, it's just a sight to behold.
It really is. And, you know, just like a legend on the soccer field, such as Messi, makes it seem that one team has more than 11 players on the field, it always seems like Magnus has more pieces than his opponent, even when he's down in material, technically, even after he sacked the exchange. And that's just a product of, as you said, his confidence and his wizardry with every piece on the board and in every type of position.